What's up, guys? Welcome to vlog number 2. Technically, this is supposed to be vlog number 3, but the original vlog number 2 kinda got screwed over. So basically, after I finished editing, I uploaded it to YouTube, and then like 30 seconds later, YouTube sends me an email saying that I had copyright music in my video, and that basically it got claimed and can't be shown on YouTube anymore. Which kind of sucks, but it's copyright and I gotta be more careful from here on out. So to compensate for that, I'm just gonna pull some footage that I thought was good from yesterday's vlog and put it into here so you don't miss out on that. And yeah, you'll see. Let's start the vlog.
Wait, are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
When you get famous,
okay. Hi, Amy. Hi, Kathy.
So yesterday we had dinner at Junkie Wa, a Korean barbecue place. It was good food and I had a great time. I'm currently re-editing footage from yesterday's vlog at Junkie Wa, and you're gonna see.
You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need.
Editing that Junkie Wa footage, and I am so tired. Oh my god, editing is so tiring.
Gonna watch Spider-Man Homecoming again? Yeet! So how was the movie, guys? Thumbs up? Any words for the vlog? Yeah?
Yeah.
Huh?
Okay.
Fidget.
Yeah.
Go get him, buddy. Go get that fidget spinner.
Look, I can get either the purple one or...
You got 10 seconds left, man. It's on a timer. You have 7 seconds left.
Spinner, bro.
You have 5 seconds.
Oh my god.
Okay.
That's a 16 should have came with a caution. For the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune, but one thing is for sure, the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees in Ivy League. Students that's recruited higher league, thinking you do you and I do me. Crib has got a big old back of you.
So, before I end this vlog and start the edit, I have a very important announcement. I have a twin brother.
Welcome to the shelter, this is pure. We'll help you if you felt too insecure to be the star you always knew you were. Wait, I think police is at the door.
Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope.